day, Rabbi, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation.
This piece is called Mountains of the Moon. If you need to understand more about it, then Google the title. My fruits got stolen and my leaf them drop. No amount of money could have bring them back. Remove I from the land while my roots them chop. No amount of money could have bring them back. Like Noah built ark, no ship get packed. No amount of money could have changed that fact. No people feel lesser cause they skin them black, and no amount of money could have changed that fact. They came for the gold and the diamond dust, the rhinoceros horns and the elephant tusk. And when that wasn't enough, they came back for us. Our flesh put in change what was priceless, given price. All the days in February couldn't make that right. Not even a month with 31 nights. On a strange land we landed, flesh battered and branded. Blood, sweat and tears watered the crops that we planted. Mountains of the moon in the songs that we chanted. Master didn't want it, he feared it was enchanted. So they banned it. By perversion of our language, Amon became Amen. Osiris became unseen and Jesus Christ became the object of our benediction. Taught us to deny our own existence while praying to his shadow and worshipping his reflection. And the little bit we managed to hold on to is labeled bogus. Called my science black magic and reduced my ancestors' beliefs to hocus pocus. I'm not saying believing in Jehovah makes you any less black, but facts are facts, no matter how they're cut, copied, pasted and faxed. Our monuments, memorials to our distinct phenotypic features, expressions of our genetic birthright. Blessed be the black roses, blessed be the black roses, blessed be the black roses that built stone lions in our likeness. I shall call no man great that took our noses and replaced them with stories of Yahweh and Moses. My fruits got stolen and me leaf them drop. No amount of money could I bring them back. Remove I from the land while me roots them chop, and no amount of money could I bring them back. Like Noah built ark, no ship get packed. No amount of money could have changed that fact. No people feel lesser cause they skin them black, and no amount of money could have changed that fact. Europe drink a trillion cup of tea sweetened by black blood. Left a legacy of slavery for me rise above. Label less than human cause me hair like brillo and me skin like mud. Then sell me perm and bleach cause me lack self-love. Don't tell me my people were the only ones oppressed in the history of time. The Holocaust was horrible, but those problems are still different to mine. Ancestry.com can tell them from whence they came. I paid $34.99 and still can't get a name. Let's talk about intergenerational transmission of trauma. The reason why 16 out of 20 black homes are run solely by mama, and how Willie Lynch made it difficult to produce those forefathers. Blessed be the black roses. Blessed be the black roses. Blessed be the black roses that engineered without acknowledgement. Caucasian nations built on the blacks of black impoverishment. We got not a halfpenny, not a dollar, not a single red cent, but slave owners got $43 billion upon abolishment. Yet when sink its knee, it needs a loan. World Bank want loan we at 9.3%. The realists of the world say reparations won't work because if they paid us what our labor is worth, it would break their banks and crash the whole earth. Money in the bank won't excise the psychological scar tissue or ease the social tension. But my forefather worked and died in this field without compensation. So you can debate reparations, but according to the labor code, I'm still entitled to his pension. My fruits got stolen and my leaf them drop. No amount of money could have bring them back. Remove I from the land while my roots them chop, and no amount of money could have bring them back. Like Noah built ark, no ship get packed, and no amount of money could have changed that fact. No people feel lesser cause they skin them black, and No amount of money could have changed that fact. No amount of money could have changed that fact. No. No amount of money could have changed that fact. But with that said, I still want my cash.
We forward in this generation, triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom?